Talk to me when you feel lonely.
So I work with people who are struggling with mental health issues on a day-to-day basis. And my realization was that people struggle to actually find somebody to talk to. So I was coming from work, seated on the bus, and I took my pen and I wrote down a few lines, got home, played them with my guitar, and I made a song out of it. And the song is called Talk to Me.
It's time to let go, share your burdens with somebody. Life is worth living when we share.